everyone. 欢迎收看成长汉语。Thanks for tuning in to today's Growing Up with Chinese. We've got a great show lined up for you today. First, though, I have a question. Take a minute to think of all the ways we apologize in English. There's a lot, isn't there? I'm sorry, my fault. I apologize. Excuse me, forgive me, my bad. The list goes on and on, which implies that we apologize a lot in English, don't we?Well, in China, there are a couple ways to communicate an apology. However, there aren't nearly as many forms of I'm sorry as there are in English. Interesting, isn't it? It's not that Chinese speakers don't feel remorse as much as English speakers. After all, we are all human beings. Now, I'll leave it as food for thought for now because we need to get into today's dialogue clip.Now, unfortunately, Xiao Ming has a lot of apologizing to do today. Let's check out just exactly what's going on.
Ma, Ma, 我回来了。妈，今天几号？
今天六号啊。
啊，六号！哎呀，完了完了！
你怎么了？
我听说六号中午电视台直播 NBA 比赛，我可是个科比迷啊。
小明，今天星期几？
今天星期二。
星期二？你记错了，今天是五号，不是六号。
哦，我记错了。
五号，太好了，我明天可以看比赛了。
Xiao Ming certainly went through a whole bunch of emotions today, didn't he? And I'm guessing that out of everything that was said, the clearest part you heard was Xiao Ming's reference to the NBA. Am I right? And numbers, perhaps.Well, today we're discussing days of the month and days of the week, and some basketball as well. Shall we look at some of what is going on? 今天几号? What's the date today? 今天 means today. 几, if you all remember, is used to ask how many or how much. 号, in today's context, is used to refer to the date. 今天几号? What's the date today?今天六号 Today is the 6th.
妈，妈，我回来了。妈，今天几号？
今天六号啊。
啊，六号！哎呀，完了完了！
哎呀，完了完了！哎呀 is one of my most...favorite and most used expressions in Chinese. Now, depending on how you say it, it can mean, wow, oh, and oh dear, or oh no. Now, today, Xiao Ming said, 哎呀完了完了完了 means, oh, it's over. When it's used the way Xiao Ming said it, it's more like saying, oh no, oh no, oh no, it's all over. It's over. 哎呀完了完了
六号哎呀完了完了
你怎么了
我听说六号中午电视台直播 NBA 比赛我可是个科比迷啊 Now this is a long one, and it has quite a bit of new vocabulary, but if we break it down into pieces, it really isn't too bad. 我听说 I heard, 六号中午 at noon on the 6th,电视台直播 NBA 比赛 The television station is broadcasting an NBA game live. 我可是个科比迷 I'm a real Kobe fan. 可 is used as emphasis.